the throttle up.
Hello, EG47 Recon here again for another video, and
this is me, Will, EG47 Recon.
And today,
and you remember from the live stream, or not.
Yes, so today, this is a 1964 original bankroll Kennedy half dollar that came from Teacher 1388. Courtesy of Coin Crew. Coin Teacher brought this roll from Coin Crew on a Sunday Funday auction. And I told Teacher to make a video when he opens it, but he decided to have little AG open it and show us the coins that are inside.
Oh wow, I can't wait.
Yes. So the reason I'm here also because I noticed that YouTube disables the comments when they hear only a child's voice. So with me being here, hopefully it doesn't disable the comments for this video. So without further ado, I will have little AG work on this. It looks like the side is open. Do you want me to go ahead and push it out and you go look at it?
Yeah.
Okay. So I will open it and then you go through each one of them. We're going to save the roll wrapper just in case Teacher wants it back. We're just going to just push the coins out. And then we're going to lay it flat and little AG will take over right after that. As you can see, the enders are pretty good. We will definitely see some effects on the cardboard on the edges. But let's see. Should be the faces, both the reverse and obverse of the coins should be shiny. If it is the original bankroll. Hold on. Let's try to push this out slowly. And as you can see, they are in great condition. So let me just fix this up. AG will take over. And then you go ahead and start on this end and show, go like this and show both sides. Bring it closer to the camera so everybody can see. All right, it's all up to you, little AG.
All right. Our first coin. This is a 1964 half dollar. Oh wow.
There's some corrosion, not corrosion, but aging on the sides. So they will all be 1964.
Aging on the sides.
Now show the edges. See, it's not as bright. You look at it, right? Because of the paper affecting.
The front of this coin, also a 1964 half dollar.
Now you see the D. Oh, look at how brilliant that is. So show the cartwheel. There you go. Do that. There's the cartwheel. Look at that. Those are brilliant coins.
Here are the edges. I think it looks pretty good.
Yep. Alright. That's a good set. I think all of them will be good set except for the enders. Alright. Don't bang them in, on each other because they are nicely brilliant.
Okay. This one's also a 1964.
You can see a little bit of tarnish from the cardboard on the roll.
And there's a secret.
Flaming secret.
This star is in the backside of the coin.
There's always stars in the backside. That's okay.
The edges. Oh, good.
All right.
This one is also another. This one is another 1954. It says United States of America, half dollar.
Okay, so if you do, if you want to show the cartwheel, you go like this. See, see that. See the shine that goes around? So do that on every single coin. Nice. Okay.
Here are the edges. Kind of good. Here is the cards below this coin. Here's the card wheel of this coin too. I can see a little bit of brown on that.
Yeah, that's, is that another edge? Yeah, the edges on these, based on them, that's been affected by the cardboard. It's also where they probably stored it, whoever had this before Coin Crew got a hold of them. But this one's good. The others have a little bit of cloudiness on them. All right, let's keep going.
Moving on. A 1964?
Is it shiny or cloudy as the other ones?
I believe it's shiny. Okay.
It's not as cloudy as this one. See the difference? Flip it over. See the difference? It still looks shiny, but this one's a little cloudy on the face. Especially this one. All right.
Edges?
Keep an eye for the fancy ones, or if there's any errors on them, we'll bring it to
our attention. I believe it's shiny.
Mm-hmm.
Pack.
There's actually some clash on some of them, so it looks like when they were put in by the bank or rocked by the person who was, oops, sorry, there's some clashes on the face. Like this one has a few scratches on there. Not much, but they're all pretty much BU in condition. All right, go ahead.
Next coin. Next coin. I can see dirt on it.
Some dirt on there, yeah. So they might have been circulated already, or this could be a something that came from the mint. There's a little bit of dirt right there, if I can make it focus. Yeah, see that? All right. Keep going.
Next coin. There was something I see on the bomb.
Is it dirt also?
A little bit of that.
Okay. Let me look. Alright, just keep going.
Next one.
Or anything, they all look the same, right?
Yeah. So it's kind of shiny.
Okay, so that's the last one. That should be the ender. The end should be not as pretty.
So it's cloudy.
Yeah, because there's a little bit of, those are called oxidation. So, because this one is exposed in the air, because it's on the edge of the wrapper. These ones sit on the edge, so they get exposed to the air. But the other ones are very shiny in the middle. Okay, so what do you think?
It was good.
All right.
Please give it a thumbs up.
So, pretty much the whole set are nicely brilliant. Some of them look like they may have been circulated a little bit, but if it's still in the original bankroll, so the bank may have wrapped this up. Watertown, is that Wisconsin? Yeah. It's on Wisconsin. From Wisconsin, made all the way to Michigan, made its way to California, and now it will go to teacher's area. Hopefully we get this back to him as soon as possible. And thank you, teacher, for letting us open this. Little AG is excited to see a whole set of uncirculated or brilliant uncirculated Kennedy half dollars.
Thank you, teacher, for letting me open.
All right, guys, thank you for watching this video. It's a little long, but it's a little practice for little AG to open a roll.
Please give it a thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe.
And teacher will send this back to you.
And don't forget to click the notification bell so you don't miss any videos.
All right. And then we'll send you the Coin Crew stickers that came with it. I already have these, so we'll send these to you. I believe I still have your address, so I will send this back to you. And we are good to go. Was that fun?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, everybody.
Bye.
Appreciate everybody.
See you on my next video.
All right. Everybody have a good day. Thank you very much. Bye now.